Agricultural technology is getting more advanced, while our food systems are becoming more complex. This underscores the need for independent research to put new products to the test and to ensure that we're making evidence-based decisions. AFREC, Minnesota's Agricultural Fertilizer Research and Education Council, is helping us to do this vital work. AFREC is a farmer-led program to advance soil fertility research, technology development, and education.
In Minnesota, we have a lot of agriculture and we have a lot of water. AFREC-funded research helps us ensure that we can continue to reap the economic and food security benefits of a productive agricultural system while also preserving the lakes, streams, and rivers we all enjoy.
AFREC funding comes from a 40 cent per ton fee on fertilizer sales. It was established by the Minnesota Legislature in 2008, becoming the 12th state to create a soil fertility program funded by fertilizer sales. Minnesota farmers invest about 5 cents per cropland acre per year into the program. Most of Minnesota's soil fertility research is funded through AFREC, helping to inform the University of Minnesota's fertilizer and manure guidelines, state regulations, and more.
Livestock manure is a great nutrient source that has everything a crop needs. The nutrients aren't always in the right ratio, however. To avoid overapplication, fertilizers may be needed to balance the nutrients. AFREC funding is helping us to determine how to get the best bang for your buck when it comes to manure and fertilizer application.
Fertilizer management and agricultural water management, particularly irrigation, are the two most important components for crop production, and they are interrelated. My research covers where nutrient management and irrigation management meet. How can Minnesota farmers use water and fertilizer efficiently to grow a profitable crop?
Most farmers don't have the time, money, or expertise to do the type of research we do. Plus, they need to make a profit. We test things out to see how well they work or don't work so that they don't have to.
The University of Minnesota's land grant mission is to provide world-class education, groundbreaking research, and community-engaged outreach. Funding from AFREC enables us to accomplish our mission by advancing our agricultural research and outreach, while educating the next generation.